Hey there, so I want to show you how to properly orient your hands when coming up into headstand. The forearms and hands are the foundation of the pose, so it's really important how they're actually oriented and how they are pressing down on the ground. So first of all, you want to have your wrists and your fingers free of any rings or watches. So that the surface that's pressing down is completely even, and so you're not in pain and, you know, shying away from symmetry with your hands because of a ring. So then if you're at the wall, you'll place your hands right at the wall, interlace your fingers, and interlace them. You'll have to actually play with the interlace, you know, as you practice this. It can be really tight or it can be a little looser, and you'll see what feels best in terms of your fingers pressing down and supporting your head. But you should have all of your fingers included, no putting your pinkies out. Have all fingers, and then the thumbs are going to support the back of your head as well. So then the elbows go to shoulder width apart, and the hands are, or the wrists I should say, are bent because the hands are going to be supporting the head. Elbows shoulder width apart, and then you want to press the whole bone of the forearm down. And a really common thing that happens is the forearm spin out, right? You see how the back of my hand is coming towards the ground? And actually, I want to keep this arm bone vertical. So the inner wrist is pointing straight up. So really rigid forearms. So the temptation is to do this, but it's much more stable and beneficial for the shoulders if you do it this way. And then when you have your arms oriented, you can place the crown of your head down in your hands and keep those forearms, the inner wrist pointing up as you start to walk in and come up.